He was famously knocked out of the playoffs in that second round series with the Winnipeg Jets. And there's a lacrosse goal from behind the net from Trevor Zegras right off the ensuing faceoff.
What?
And Montembeau was not ready for that.
What a move. How can you be? How can you be? Nobody expects that to happen. And what's so impressive about Zegras is just how casually he picks this puck up like it's nothing and just tucks it into the top corner. We knew it was a matter of time, John. But man, oh man, has his kid got some hands. That is something. Look at that. That is, you know what? And even though this is on, you know, not on his home ice, it's a shame Montreal fans aren't there in the building to witness that.
Well, he has saved his highlight reel goals for the road. Of course, the flip pass to Sonny Milano he did in Buffalo. And that's his 11th goal of the season. And right off the draw from the faceoff after Evans had scored. And David Savard realized what he was doing just a little too late. And Sam Montembeau, I don't think, ever knew what he was doing. It is now 4-1 Ducks.
And Mike.